shy, I want you to know that.
No.
And it's awfully difficult for me to speak. I told Mel, I said to him, please, Mel, I said, the past 2 weeks, you know, since this wedding's been announced, and it's been really dreadful. I mean, I had a really rough time. Obviously, position on flight to San Francisco, and I was wishing to God, please, God, let's cancel this marriage. But you know what? Wednesday, I was almost lucky. He came up in the morning, and he said to me, you know what? He said, I have the feeling that something is happening.
Sara, you're so funny. Look at Mel's.
And then he's fighting 4 o'clock in the morning, and he wants me to see him right away. It was 6 o'clock in the morning, and he wants me to see him right away. I said, Mel, don't. Please don't advise him. That's the truth. I said, please don't advise him. Maybe, after all, this goddamn wedding is going to be canceled.
Israeli mentality. You're in trouble.
Sure, she should.